You missed me. I missed you too. I think I've told you guys this story before, but one time I got a really bad capsaicin... Capsaicin, is that what it's called? Capsaicin burn. You know, on the pepper. I was cutting up a jalapeno. And what you're not supposed to do... Okay, here's a little secret. If you're cutting spicy food... If you're handling spicy food without gloves... Yeah, I did tell this. If you're handling spicy things without gloves, don't touch your face. Because I went and I cut up the jalapeno, and then I touched my face. And I had a capsaicin burn that went from my lips up into my nose and then all up in my eyes. It's bad. Yeah. And it like travels. It traveled all the way up. It was so bad. So yeah, be mindful. Be mindful. Anyway, but were your sinuses clear? I don't remember. Have you guys ever used one of those things on your sinuses? It's like a teapot, and you fill it with water. You fill it with water and this like special powder, and you mix it in this teapot, and then you stick it in one side of your nose, and you turn your head upside down and pour it out. I think it's called a neti pot. Yeah. It's like, feels like you're drowning. So that's fun, I guess.